see you there. Hi, I'm here to describe the Balmer series. The Balmer series describes the spectral line emissions of the hydrogen atom. It is calculated by the Balmer formula, which is an equation discovered by me, Johann Balmer, in 1885. The visible spectrum of light from hydrogen displays four wavelengths of frequency 410, 434, 486, and 656 nanometers. These values were calculated by myself and later by Bohr in his paper in 1913. That is all. Auf Wiedersehen!